Good afternoon, everybody who is listening at this moment, this video. My name is Pichal de Remedor. I am from Haiti, and I'm here to share to you a little bit about a term that is Forms Good Digital and the challenges in the 21st century in agriculture at this moment. Digital agriculture refers to tools that digitally collect, store, analyze, and share electronic data or information that you can use along the agricultural value chain, and also emphasize the role of digital technology in our food system. What does that mean? That means in agriculture nowadays, people got trouble because they use too much water or other troubles. But with digital application, material, electronic, you can better control, you can better know what happens to your field and how you can control to manage your field. And Forms Digital, they refer you to Forms Technology. That means this is a technology like yield mapping, like GPS guidance systems, like an application that called Chameleon, Kakashi, and other varied weight application that can help you to better know and to better use your field. Those applications are created for consumers and also for farmers. I'm going to talk a little bit about consumers and after farmers. For us, which are consumers, we are what we eat. And what we eat, we want that is fresh, sustainable, and traceable. People usually want food that make them feel good. And this way, people create application that can show you, that can prove you, that can help you to see a yield from nothing to something. That means a company can have a yield, and this company uses an application that can show you, that can help you to see, that can prove you how it's growing, how the food are producing, and it this production, you can see it, you can see it, and you can make a choice. I mean, if you are many companies, you can say, oh, I like how this field is growing, how the field is developing, and you can say, oh, I'm gonna take food from this company, I'm gonna take food from this company for my family, for my friends, because based on this application, you see, thanks to the application, you can see how this food is growing. You see all the procedures and you see all the issues. This is one advantage that Forms Digital comes with. And on this side of the farmers, this application really transforms the farmers' lives. How? Because some farmers, they got trouble on their field sometimes, they use too much water sometimes, by the rain, they destroyed by the rain, the fertilizers gone away. But by this application, you can control all of this. I'm gonna tell a story that you can better understand the concept of Forms Digital for farmers. We have a woman that called Lucy. She's a farmer from Tanzania in Africa, and she uses her yield to feed her children, to feed her family, and to pay everything. That means she depends on the field, but her field is a very dry climate field. That means her field needs irrigation, it needs to be irrigated. And every morning she goes away and she walks 7 kilometers from her house to the field. And every morning she has 50 kilograms of fertilizer on her back to bring that to use for the field. And like I said, her field is a very dry climate. That means it needs water, too much water. And all day she comes and she see that her field is gonna weigh back by too much rain, and she got a regret, and she learned a regret from this. And she said, how I can manage that, how can I control this? Because if this produces every day, not every month, every season, I'm gonna lose a lot of field. And then someone brought for her a material that can chameleon. The chameleon is a reptile that can change color. And this application bases on different colors. Red, blue, and green. Red shows you that your field has water, has sufficient water. The word that you don't have water. And green, that is between, that you have a little bit of water, you can put a little bit of water, little bit water. And by using this, she had a very, 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 very good result, because even though has rain, even though it's raining, but she can control. I don't have to irrigate today. I don't have to put too much water, because she knows by this material electronic that how her feet is. This advantage of farms good digitals. That means they can help consumers to see how a field is growing, and for the farmers, it can help you to better control your field. And now, I'm going to talk about the challenges in the 21st century. In the 21st century, we have two factors that challenge the agriculture. The agriculture challenges that are human nutrition and health, climate, and natural resources. Human nutrition and health is affected by agriculture because we have too many people and less food. That means the scientists see that 50 years later we might not have food to give to the world, because we have too much population and we don't have food. And agriculture is affected by the events, the natural events, the natural disasters that affected agriculture, and agriculture cannot produce enough food for every person, like for people in this world. And we have climate, like climate change. We have climate. When the climate change, animals die, plants die, and when you lose your field, that means you lose food, you lose production. And we have natural resources like water, soil, and the environment. That means when we cut the trees, when we use fertilizers like herbicides, pesticides, and herbicides, that destroys animals that are important for the land, for your field. That means animal like bees are important for your production. And when we use herbicides, that means we kill this animal and we kill the species, and we destroy agriculture. Because when we are in lack of these animals, the production is not safe, and because we use pesticides, herbicides, and fungicides. And our land is subject to erosion, and our agriculture, we have this challenge in the 20th century. That means people want to build house, want to build companies instead of produce, instead of use this land for agriculture. That means we have those challenges in the 21st century, and this is not good for the world, because in 50, 70, 100 years later, we are going to have a problem. It's all we know that come to share with you those informations. See you later. Bye.